So people always say that there's no place like Santa Clara, but what does that mean to you?
Wow, okay.
It's hard to explain. Whenever I hear there's no place like Santa Clara, it reminds me of home. I just sort of felt like I belonged for some reason. I was meant to be here.
When people say there's no place like Santa Clara Vanguard, I always think about how the color guard made us feel last year. We always talk about Vanguard magic. The Vanguard magic is everywhere around us. It's in the horn lights, in the color guard, it's on the field. It's everywhere we go. And we always say believe in yourself, because without believing in yourself, there's no way you could be here.
Personally, I think about like the first time I auditioned for Vanguard. Within the first couple hours, I knew that like I found something really special, and this was like a place that I kind of belong, and I found a purpose in life. So coming out of the 2018 season, I think we're more motivated than ever.
Last year was nothing short of amazing. It still feels unreal to me.
We showed the potential that we have. But I don't think that's where we stop. I think we kind of take the next step.
We're eager to learn more, and we always strive for excellence. I just love being a part of that, and I want to see it grow even more as the years go on.